What's the worst business advice you ever got?
Go for the money. Don't go for the money. And I would just say, like, any career choice you make, any deal that you do, it's not about the money. The money is nice to have, but it's much better to do things that are sustainable. So when you take a job, do it because you're loving on that culture and you believe it's a match with your personal DNA and who you really are.